Hey guys, KJ48, welcome back to my Minecraft Let's Plays, part 137. And I'm just lost like an idiot here. Passing time, trying to get some iron. I figured out the way I want to dig my mine. Now I'm going to dig it quick. This is not the way I'm normally going to dig it, but I just want to get down and get some iron. I never set my freaking timer. God damn it. Pay attention, Cage. I think the best way for me to find iron is to go out during the day, abandon this mine, and like find open mines and like try and find them in there. It usually is a pretty quick way. This is not the quickest way. Alright, it's good enough for now. I'll search for mines in this area, try and get back here before dark. At least this is a mine that I got going down. Although I hope I don't have to come back here. And if I do have to build a mine somewhere else again, I should build it lower down. Actually, wait a minute. Shovel, couple shovels, and another couple pickaxes. Alright, let's go get some iron, shall we? Just in case I do come back here. I want to have a stairway. Yeah, this is definitely a biome. There we go. That'll be all the ones we need, too. Maybe I'll keep searching like this till nighttime. I could make a compass right. Look at a boomer. Boomer, yeah. I'm playing freaking Left 4 Dead, right? Yeah, the thing is, I'm going to keep looking for things like that, places like that, where I can get easy iron till nighttime, and then I'll make the compass. I can make the compass right now and head back, but... Look at this. Maybe a false alarm. Yeah, false alarm. Well, maybe not. Interesting cave. It looked like a false alarm, then it looked like it was something good, then back and forth. Look at all those pigs. Never know where you're going to find iron. Alright guys, I forgot to set my timer on this one, so I'm going to just call it here. I know it's probably nowhere near time, but I don't want to screw around. I'll see you next time for part 137. I'll see you next time for part 138. Till then, take it easy.